You got the charge unblockable and the double heavy unblockable. Alright guys, same game plan. We're gonna hold the ram for as long as we can. You know, executions are preferred. They only have limited lives, we have unlimited, so don't worry if you die. And just hold them for as long as you can before we can get to the gate. Yeah. If you can get someone that's down, get them. But, you know, be smart about it. Make sure they don't revive, you know. Because that's a main one. They're stupidly going for the campaign point when they should be defending the ram. They're not going to get anywhere if the ram doesn't move, you know? Oh shit. Alright, well they have the ram shield, so we really have to hold it now. Try and dwindle their lives down, you know. Nice. Where are they hiding? Alright, we'll just keep fighting them. I'm gonna try and hold the ram for as long as I can. Nice. That brings them down to 10 lives. How did we all die? Damn. Oh my god, they shielded the ram again. Damn it, guys. Mother of... Yo, what the fuck? Just don't let them revive their boy. If the ram gets to the gate, we'll just have to hold the cauldron, you know? Alright, it's at the gate. I'm about to go up to the cauldron. Just keep pushing. Of course. Someone let them take the control point up at the cauldron. I have no idea. Yeah. Let's go. Oh my god, yo. Now I'm getting pissed off. Jesus Christ. Who let... Is anyone guarding down here? I need cover to use the cauldron, you know. It's bad enough they took the whole control point. Because you guys aren't... You just gotta defend the cauldron, you know, and hold the ramp. Like, we need two people up on the wall and two people at the ramp. God fucking damn it, yo. If they get... Well, they're definitely gonna get through this gate, so we just have to hold them twice as hard. At the other gate. You need help with that guy? Oh, you got him? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, let's do this. Try and inflict as much damage as I can before they break the gate. Yo, another thing, just so you guys know, when they break the gate, don't let them pass through. Try and get executions on them, or just kill them in general. Their boys can't revive them if they're not beyond the gate. So just, you know, hold them back, don't let them enter. Even if the ram goes through. Oh, you fucking cunt. Well, they're gonna break through. Perino, I thought you had my back. Alright, we just gotta hold them. I wanted this to be a quick victory, but we'll just have to beat them at the second gate. I'm down by the ram. I'm trying to hold it. You know? Whatever you do, don't let them get their shield on the ram. Someone should go for the guardian, and three of us just hold the ram. So we can at least shield the gate. I got you. Unless they come at me. But I don't see any of them. Oh my god, these fucking small dudes. Alright. Yeah, they're fucking annoying. Hold on, I'm coming. Nice. Oh, are you kidding me? If we can get that shield, we'll be set. They get the sh- if they... Nice. Whoever got the flag for the gate, good job. Yeah, run, you bitch. Come on, fucking pussy. Gonna try and run. Look at her. You hold the ram, I'll get this cunt. Yeah, some other faggot came. Alright, we should probably focus on holding that ram. They only have 10 lives left. This cunt. This fucking cunt. This fucking cunt. Now I'm really getting pissed off. This game is becoming really annoying. I just want it to end already. Come on. This fucking bullshit. Alright, well, at least the Ram is, like, close to destruction, so they're not gonna win regardless. All we need is, like, a one cauldron drop, and it'll break. And they're just all ganging up on one guy. Alright, we're gonna need to go up to the cauldron. Maybe one guy stay at the ram, everyone else go up to the cauldron, because they're all up here right now just fucking around. I hate these respawn times too. We're the defender, why do we have to wait 30 seconds, you know? It's stupid. It should be like 15. Let's go. Just make sure these two don't get revived. This is it. Might not even make it to the gate. But in case it does, I'll be ready. Good. Almost. Very close. Very close.